How do you like England so far, Annabelle? Our journey from America was more difficult than I expected. Are you tired? Unfortunately, my brother Simon is acting out of sorts again. He hid the wedding dress I had made for you. I'd like to help look for it, but I have to take care of some things before the ceremony. Don't worry. Our marriage contract will go into effect after the ceremony, so I'll be able to help you manage the factory. But please, get ready quickly. Everyone's already waiting for us downstairs.
Oh. Afternoon, miss. I'm Ulrich. Victor asked me to come keep you safe from the evil eye. I also sense a ghost in the house. But don't worry, I'll protect you.
I'm so happy to be your husband. You again!
I'll put an end to your murder attempts, foul spirit. Another restless soul's ghost means more power for me. Thank you, young lady. You played a key role in our performance. Good morning, Mrs. Osmont. Now that you've played the part Victor needed you for, and he has your factory, I'm afraid we'll need to get rid of you. Where are you going, Mrs. Osmont? There's magic keeping this place locked, and only Johanna knows how to break it. It's a shame she's imprisoned in the medallion.
Thank you for freeing me. I wanted to save you at the wedding, but there's no time for me to explain now. Take this chalk and draw the S rune on the gates to open them.
Thank you. Oh no, Lucy! The girl's injured. We should take her to our farm.
Yes, Count. She's here.
Hello, darling. I'm so glad I found you.